This next song, this is the first time I've ever performed this song live. It's inspired by a motel that I grew up in front of on Vine Street in Hollywood. They tore down the motel, but what still exists are the Chinese tricks in rooms and ghosts of hooker girly dudes.
For some help, I need someone to make some cash selling ads.
Sipping through a little.